up, YouTube? So we are going to a car meet later this evening. Car meet, car show, whatever you want to call it. But let me show you what we got going on over here. When you like us, you ain't had money your whole life. You gotta learn how to do stuff. Well, in the process, your kid wants to learn how to do stuff. What's this?
Whoa, way too much.
Yep, you put too much. See how you got too heavy there?
Yeah, I think I got too close.
Well, you're taking too much too fast, see? Make sure it gets covered, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm trying to film and do this same time. Look, he got some runs in, it's all right. This is high build primer, it'll stand out. Just
that far away?
Just go for it. It's really too close, but let me show you something. Hold on. Let me show you something. Look, this gun has air and then paint. See? You gotta find that line. That way you can have air, you can blow air all day, you know what I'm saying? Or you can put paint air, instead of just holding it steady. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And we got a little bit of both. Now go in here and do this bottom section here. Be all right, we'll get them runs out, son. You got to learn, right? See that difference?
Yep.
Whenever you're putting the paint down, you don't have that trigger all the way open. Whenever you're spraying the paint, you want the trigger all the way. So it's spraying as much material as you can on primer. And then, yeah. We ain't worried about them holes. She didn't want none of this fixed. She just wanted it sprayed. So we sanded her down, got a lot of it out. Hold on. And this is direct to metal high build, just for all y'all want to know. So anyway, we're gonna let him get to it, teach him a little bit, go from there. Teach them young, y'all, teach them skills so they ain't gotta rely on everybody when they get older. Look at there, y'all. We got it primered. It's starting to dry already, you can see the dry spots, but we got that backside primer. You can see where it's real thick right here. Right there, we're gonna have to go back and sand that down some. So anyway, we got that primer. So while I'm spraying, we're gonna go ahead. We're going to spray primer on this hood. I ain't even going to worry about wetting the floor down or anything like that. We're going to primer this hood. Like I said, that stuff is direct to metal, so don't worry about this stuff. So we're going to spray this. I'm going to lay a blanket over these heads. This is the heads for the 4Runner, which we had checked. They're good. So we got the gaskets and stuff on the way for it. So let's get this hood sprayed. I'm going to tack it down, clean it all, tack it down, mix a little primer. And we're going to spray some primer on this thing today. Get it ready.